Karibu sana mtazamaji na msikilizaji wa Gekuu FM podcast. Now remember a few days ago, Lynette, or let's call her Mama Wambo ama mwimbaji size, I went ahead to make it clear to the public that right now she is single after parting ways with her husband, which is something that a lot of Kenyans did not take serious. Many saw it as a cloud chasing moment. But leo ikiwa ni tarehe 4, on 4th of August 2024, Lynette Wambo is Mama Wambo is celebrating 37th birthday. Anasherekea miaka 37. Na something that a lot of Kenyans noted today after Lynette went ahead to post a picture is that it's not cloud chasing as many of them thought that Lynette and DJ Mo are cloud chasing with their breakup. Ni kuona ya kwamba Lynette ajavalia pete yake ya ndoa, pete yake ya uchumba. She isn't wearing a wedding ring, which means she has taken off a wedding ring. And it seems that they have finalized their divorce and they have parted ways for good with DJ Mo. Remember, DJ Mo hasn't spoken about this. Remember, ata size it hapo jana, hapo juzi samani, aliweza kumunfollow DJ Mo on their social media pages. Now, the news that we have is that DJ Mo and size it are not living together right now. And size it is living with her kids at a sister's place, which is something that a lot of people saw coming, you know. It has been a journey filled with ups and downs for DJ Mo and Size 8 most of the time in regards to their marriage, in regards to the fight in their marriage. So this time, it is not a bluff, as many thought that this was just a bluff for cloud chasing because maybe they have a project that they are going to launch. Now, Size 8 said this, as she celebrated a birthday. I'll read to you the message that she put out there, which is a message that has also caught attention of many Kenyans. Says it, alisema hivi, today I celebrate my birthday, why God is faithful. To many, having life is not that of a blessing, but for me, I cherish every single second of life and good health for death has been wanting to take me, but God gave me victory over sickness and death, so I'm forever grateful for life because it is a blessing. Now, Father God, I bless your holy name. Thank you for this brand new year, and my life is changing, and I know even if this new journey seems vague, your mighty hand is leading the way. My trust is in you. It is a new dawn, a new beginning. A new beginning, praise be to God Almighty in Jesus Christ's name, who has preserved my life, giving my children a present. Mom, woe glory to God. I'm so grateful. Hallelujah. Huo ndio ujumbe kutokea kwa Size 8 while she is celebrating birthday. Now, the picture that she has posted where bana, nakwambia ukiacha demu kuwa mrembo bana. Nini wa, imagine that 7 this woman looks this yummy and you're telling me ati mtu anamdivorce. Where do you get the courage from? Nini hao sijana warembo wanakuanga na kisirani sometimes. But lolo, tunayachia hapo, sitaki kuchambua hii story sana. For now, that's what's up. All we can say is happy, happy birthday, Size 8. May God bless you and may God bless the Republic of Kenya.